you want to practice the thoughts of the outcome that you want. Until you own them so completely that there is ease within you, then it happens. Not only does the power of your thought determine which people make their way into your life, but the power of your thought determines how they will behave once they get there. If you have the ability to imagine it or even to think about it, this universe has the ability and the resources to deliver it fully unto you.